To get into the Bent Pyramid of Sneferu, go into the side entrance of the pyramid. Follow the tunnels until you get to a dead end. Attack the wall and shoot the jar through the bars. Then go to the back of the Bent Pyramid of Sneferu and climb up to the entrance. Push the shelves back and go past the shelves on the left. To ignite the ceremonial torch in Rites of Anubis in Assassin's Creed Origins, go into the tomb and light the torch.